Slowly, it's hard to say that I'd rather stay.